So in this video, I will show you how to fix cellular data not working on iPhone after last iOS update. So follow these easy and step-by-step solutions to fix this problem. The first solution is make sure to disable airplane mode in your iPhone. To do that, open your control center and you'll find this little airplane icon. Just disable this airplane mode. And also, if you turn on do not disturb mode or focus mode in your iPhone, you have to disable the focus mode. So tap on the focus mode and just disable it. And now go ahead and check the problem. And the second solution is go to your iPhone settings app and now tap on cellular. And before turning on cellular, must disable Wi-Fi. So turn off your Wi-Fi and then enable cellular data, and then tap on cellular data options and enable data roaming from here, and tap on voice and data. And here, if your SIM supports 5G, 4G, all you have to need is select the option your SIM supports. So my SIM supports 4G, so here I'm selecting 4G. And now all you have to need, go ahead and check the problem. And the next solution is you have to reset network settings. To do that, go to your iPhone settings app and now tap on general. And here scroll down all the way to the bottom and tap on transfer or reset iPhone. Tap on reset. And here you'll find this reset network settings option. Just tap on reset network settings and after that, just give a simple restart. Restart your iPhone and now hope your iPhone cellular data will be work perfectly. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.